You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy
Playtime! Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect! Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush
it.
And smells just like a poppy flower. Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
$6?
I'm a real
girl.
That's
cheap.
Just like you.
You're not a real
girl. What's the time?
Playtime!
Adventure time!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person.
I would not.
An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit
Nothing.
The factory.
No.
We can't.
Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Oh boy. Everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. Okay. What's up, guys? We're into Poppy Playtime. I mean, I know I'm late to the gathering, to the bandwagon, but you know, I mean, had to get on it eventually, so here we are. I mean, I got to it, right? As you guys could have seen from that beginning, this game is probably gonna be absolutely terrifying, but let's jump in. It's a little... Alright. The ambient sound is terrible. There's Poppy. Well, I don't know. Is that his name? Her name? I don't know. That's Poppy. Okay. Okay. Good to know. Oh. Alright, so I need a code for this door. Okay. Wonder if it's like... Oh, you can't do more than one. Okay. Alright, just keep looking around. Oh, I can run. Can I crouch? Oh, I got that tape. Okay.
Hi, my name is Late Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Oh. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
It might not be worth it, sir. Alright. Well, you heard him. The security system is pretty substantial around here. Boogie bot. Alright, what can I do? A huggy. Is the boogie bot on the table here? Oh yeah, that's not terrifying at all. In any way, shape, or form. Alright. Blue, pink, yellow, red for the door. Or green, pink, yellow, red. Let's try it. Or maybe I have to go back here. I don't know. I feel like I have to open this door first. Got it. Nice. So it was the train. Cool. What's that? Playtime. Grab pack. Okay. Tighten the straps. Why not? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I mean that's fair. Wires connected for rewiring. What? Dang, that's pretty sweet. Can I? Oh, it opens up for me. I'm really on edge. But I thought you could get another hand, too. I guess I only get one. Alright. Okay. Oh. You're terrifying. Myself for playing this. I know it. I know it. I know it. I know it. Don't move. He did not have that before. But I'll take it. Oh, I thought those were bullets. Don't move, please. Oh my god, I'm terrified. Okay. Remember, do be kind to others, show up on time, not hide behind doors to scare Lathe Pierre. Don't stay past 8 a.m. or p.m. Misuse company time, tamper with machinery, enter innovation wing without authorization. Got it. Do I have like a flashlight or something? Hmm. Oh, it's a certain. That's his name, right? Huggy? I'm playing this game and my house is completely empty, so this adds that much. Oh! That much more suspense. Oh my god. Scared the shit out of me. Stop playing that scary music! That's terrifying! You're scaring me! You know, to be honest, I really did not think this game was gonna be as scary as it is. Try it. You know, I'm not gonna let the intrusive thoughts win on this one. Definitely not. Nope. Oh my god, that just gave me goosebumps. Leave me alone, Huggy. He's smiling. Did you guys see that? Too quiet. I don't wanna. Okay. Okay. young. I'm just a young boy trying to look at some cool stuff. Oh, that scared me. Kind of confused here. Oh, maybe I just, yeah. No. Oh no. No 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 no. No 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 no. It's too dark. It's too dark. God, my heart is thumping way too hard. Wouldn't it need power to say it needs power? I need somebody to like be here with me. I am not safe. Jump up out of my chair. Alright. I just changed the music down a little bit. I turned it down some because it was very, very loud. I tried to turn it down. Oh. Stay over here for a while. Can I do this? Huh. Thank you. got the power on. Now we're gonna make a friend. Alright. We gotta make a friend. Running into this building and like what is my goal? What was the goal here? Oh. That's scary. Huggy? Buddy? Hello? Like that. Oh my God. Ugh. Ugh. Flashbang. Oh my God. All right. Well, I know what's coming. Oh my God. It's scary. Both times it's scary. Doesn't matter. Oh my God, how did he get there? So fast. So fast. So fast. Oh! there. I can hear my camera. No. Oh, leave me alone. Oh. Oh, leave me alone. Please, 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 please. Please stop. Oh, my God. Well, I found the flower. Oh my God. Oh, I thought he came back already. Jesus.
Still missing, today's events are no doubt in relation to him. His absence was a flaw in the scientific process, which should have under no circumstances been left unaccounted for. That's why I'm making this log, so that the same mistake won't be made twice. Any future experiments will need to be contained and disposed of in a secure location. I'm not worried about myself. One breakthrough and I'll be back. We must forge onwards in the name of science. Those who are beneath us understand it or not. End of.
I don't think that's good. I think he dead. I think he dead as hell. And I think we gonna be dead as hell too. Oh boy. Well, that's not good. That's a noose. That's a noose. That's a noose. Those are all nooses. And judging by the words around this door, I don't think I should be going in it. But you know what? Fuck it. We're gonna do it anyway. I don't like the sound. Poppy? Poppy? I mean, it's kind of relaxing, but it's not. I don't want to deal with you, Satan. You're a Satan spawn. Oh no! Smack! 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 Okay.
You opened my case.
Yeah, I did. Okay. Well, I guess that does it for chapter one. That is genuinely terrifying. Everyone talked about it and said that it was actually super scary, and I did not believe anybody. That's genuinely terrifying. But I guess that does it for chapter one, guys. If you guys want to see me do chapter two, let me know in the comments section and leave a like, and we'll see what we can do. I'll see you guys in the next one.